Class, today we will start exercise 1G. The first question is estimate first. First we have to estimate and then we have to find out sum or difference. Sum or difference. So we will take question number 1. Question number 1 is 41 plus 37. 41 plus 37. So plus sign is here, that means we have to find the sum. So first what we will do, first we will estimate. So 41, now we will see this 1. 1 is less than 5. So 41 is rounded to 40. Is 40. And then next number is 37. So 30, when we will 37, if we will rounded it, 7 is more than 5. So what we will do, we will add here 1. So 37 is rounded to how much? 40. 37 is rounded to 40. So after estimate, what we will do, we will find the sum. So what we will write, estimated sum is equal to 40 plus 40. So how much we got? 80. So answer is 80. Now we will do part 3. Part 3 is, part 3 is 1314 plus 272. 272. So again there is a plus sign, so we will find sum only. But before sum, what we will do? We will estimate first. So 1314 and the second number is 272. So just see these two number, and here also you have to see these two number. So 7 is bigger than 5. So when we will round off 272, we will get how much? 300. And the same way, here is number 1. 1 is less than 5. So what we will write? 1314, when we will round it up, so what we will get? 1300. 1300. Now we have to find the sum. So estimated sum is equal to, first number is 1300 plus 300. So total how much we will get? 1300. And if you add 300, you will get 1600. So your answer is 1600. So what we did first? First we will estimate and then we will add it. Okay class, now we will move to part 7. Part 7 is 27,348 minus 1,267. Again, first we will estimate and now we will not find out sum. What we will find out? Difference. We will find out difference because here is minus sign. What sign is there? Minus sign is there. So first 27,348 and the second number is 1,267. So underline this part. Underline this part and then we will find out number 3. Number 3 is less than 5. Yes, condition is true. Number 3 is less than 5. So when we will estimate 27,348 is rounded to how much? 27,000. How much thousand? 27,000. Now we will move to the second number. Second number is 1267. 1267. Now we will see this 2 is again less than 5. Yes, condition is right. So we will write 1267 is rounded to 1200. 1267. So 2 is less than 5. So how much we will write? 1000. 1000. It is less than 5. So what we will write? 1, 1, 2, 3, 0. 1000. Now what we will find out? We will find out the difference. So how we will find out the difference? First we will write 27000 minus sign. Now second number is how much? 1000. So we will write 1000. Now in a rough column, if you subtract 27,000 minus 1000, you know how much you will get? 26,000. So your answer is equal to 26,000. 26,000. Okay, after 7, now we will move to question number 9. Question number 9. Question number 9 is, question number 9 is 8001 minus 457. So again the same way we will estimate it, and then we will find out sum or difference. So when we are saying there is a minus sign, what we will find out? We will find out the difference. What we will do? We will subtract it. So first we will estimate 8001. 8001. First number is 8001 and the second number is 457. So underline this last two digit. Here is two digit. So there is 0, 0 is less than 5, yes, so 8001 when it is rounded to how much? 8000. 8000. Now if you see 5 is equals to 5, yes, so what we will do? We will add plus 1 here, so 4 and 1, 5. So 457 is rounded to 500. How much? 500. Now estimated difference is equal to, again we will write the first number is 8000 minus how much? 500. In rough column, when you will subtract 8000 minus 500, 0 0, you will carry 1, 10 minus 5 5, what will left? 7. So how much you got? You got 7500. Okay? Okay class, now I will give you the homework. So you have to do exercise 1G part A, question number 2, 4, 6 and 8. You will do it and you just send it to my personal WhatsApp number. Thank you, class.